Eat your fear, or your fear will eat you. Andrew J. Smith.